Ooh, it's warm today.
Yeah, it warms up quick.
Yeah, it was nice just like 20 minutes ago.
All right. So you're going to have the controls here. When he pulls the slack out, you give a thumbs up. Chuck will level the wings out for us.
Okay.
Give him the three rudder wags, and away we go. Okay. Okay, so now you're going to start off with the stick kind of in the middle, right about there, all right?
Okay.
All right, so you have the controls. And from here on, it's going to be just like taking off with the wing down, except now the wing's up. So go ahead. You have the controls. Give them the wag. All right.
Here you go.
different route than the one from
now? No, it was just lift. That's why those bumps that we were flying through is actually lift. We came up sooner.
Where did he go?
Okay. You set the trim?
Well, there he is. George,
did you set the trim? There we go. Take the controls here and just keep it circling. We're actually at some lift. Let's keep it turning now. Don't let the nose drop. We're going to fly out of the lift if you do. And we did. We're in the sink. We're going to bring it back to our island so we get back into that lift. And just now on the bank. About like that. All right. You got the controls. There's the lift. We're coming back into it. Okay. Let's level out. And we're going to count. 1001. Turn again. There it is. Okay. Not much lift though. It's interesting. It's taking material on us.
Yeah, I'm kind of just looking at the horizon.
Yeah.
Forward when we get facing out that way?
Well, let's see, where's the lift here? There it is, it's lifting the wing, so let's level out for an instant. 1001, let's turn again. I'm trying to find it. It's being elusive for us here. Okay, you see those houses down there? Let's fly over those houses.
Where the pool is?
Yeah.
To move to the left to the right and I'm ruddering the whole time, am I causing more drag? Is that okay to do?
Anytime you move the stick away from central, the right is away from central, it creates drag. That's why, we have rudder, is because when you drop an aileron, it creates drag, and you use rudder to overcome that drag.
So, that's the deal. If you want to
make as minimal of control inputs as you need to keep the glider where you want it to go, because every time you throw a control out, you create drag.
Alright, let's do a 180 to the left. Down here that has a solar panel?
There's a bunch of houses with solar panels.
Okay, that doesn't narrow down. I remember I saw one guy, and every time I would fly over with you, I noticed the plane would jump. But yeah, that doesn't really help. All right, there's a lot of solar panels.
There's a lift right there.
Oh, I thought that would sink. Sorry, I just went through it.
Okay, let's fly over the school over here. Okay. We're not coming down, so let's pull some spoilers.
and turn.
A bit sketchy.
Well, you know, it's thermal.